Comedian Noontime TV variety host Vhong Navarro has finally won temporary liberty after a Taguig City Court judge granted his plea to post bail on his rape charge. In her decision, Taguig RTC judge said she was not convinced on the truthfulness and consistency of the complainant's testimony when she recounted Vhong's sexual advances and assault on her that fateful day in January 2014 inside her condo unit. In short, Denise Cornejo's integrity did not pass the smell test. It was a small yet meaningful victory, which is half the battle won for the TV and film celebrity who was transferred to Taguig City Jail from NBI confinement last month on the strength of a pleading filed by Cornejo.